Halo, salam jumpa kembali di channel Ali Perscuba. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkat kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Ali Perscuba akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Dan video kali ini kita akan lihat 4 musisi dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alif Bata Lili dari Alan Walker ya. Seseru apa reaksi mereka dan apa pendapat mereka? Langsung saja kita cek bersama. Namun sebelum kita masuk ke videonya, kita lihat dulu cover lainnya. Ini dia.
Today we got Alif Bata Lili, Alan Walker, fingerstyle cover. This one's an old one, but I haven't listened to him in a very long time. And let's get some instrumental going. But anyway, let's get into it.
Today we're back with Alif Bata, and he is doing Alan Walker's song Lili.
And we are doing a fingerstyle cover from Alif Bata himself of Alan Walker's song Lily.
Reacting to Alif Bata do a fingerstyle cover of Alan Walker's song called Lily. Let's get it.
Pause it for a second and respect his amount of talent and just skill he has doing this, right? Because guitar by itself is a pretty challenging instrument. I tried it myself. Yeah. It's something that you definitely got to practice. But to take it to another level, which he does, of course, it's phenomenal. It's amazing. Yeah. And I probably should do more reactions of him 100%, but we'll get to him. But this is awesome. Alan Walker song? Like, that's crazy. Let's get into this.
What? What is he doing there? I don't get it. What did he? I know he did a harmonic, but did he like? Did he just whammy the harmonic, or like? Did he just hit the harmonic and then tuned his guitar back and forth? What the? He always does it.
Again, I know you want to listen to it, but definitely go check down below and listen to the original. Support him 100%. But I just want to go back a little bit, listen to that difference. How you, I don't know how to describe it, but you can hear something when he changes it up. It's like a different notes he plays, I believe, and it's good.
Take one man band. That is incredible. Ah! So much is going on. Wow, y'all. Man, he just.
For this one, like, he really had to use his entire guitar. Like, I feel like throughout most of the videos I've seen, right, like, he incorporates aspects, you know, just like whatever the song calls for, right? You know, whether it's just like a little tap with his pinky there right by the strings, or if he's had to go to the back end of the guitar to give it its tap, or, you know, he's playing up here higher up on the neck, or, you know, like, whatever it is, you know. But in this one, I feel like he, like, really had to do it all to, like, really capture, you know, the entire sound of the original song, you know, and it's just, you know, again, super, super impressive.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there. That is so memorable, incredible. How much goes on in this part coming up? This so hard to keep up with the air guitar with this guy.
I just want to pause it there for a second and just appreciate again this talent, because just watching his hand moving just seems like he knows this stuff naturally, and I'm sure it took him a long time to learn, but if I was ever to learn guitar, I would love to learn the style, like this finger style. Such a uniqueness compared to just playing guitar, because playing guitar by itself, like, especially in rock and roll, get to learn all those solos and stuff. You can make your own solos and stuff. That's incredible. But then taking up another notch, like I said, with the finger style, it's phenomenal. Phenomenal. Yeah. Let's finish it.
There we have it, Ali Bata taking on the song Lily by Alan Walker. Uh-huh. I'm going to have to check the song out, the original, just to see what it's like, I guess. But, of course, he brings his best playing. He brings the best out of even some of the best songs. He makes even better, I guess is how I should put that. Yeah. I am Brian. This is Guitar Solo Reactions. I'll see you soon. Bye.
Wow, incredible talent, 100%. I definitely need to listen to more of his stuff, because covers are phenomenal. I think I've reacted to a couple of his songs. And again, I've said this 3 times now. Incredible talent. Said more than that. But yeah, I can't wait to check out more of his stuff. Let me know if you want one of his songs you want me to check out. I will definitely look into it. But again, thank you for watching. Until next time, you have an amazing rest of your day, and God bless.
Kejutan demi kejutan selalu datang dalam permainan Alif Bata ya. Dan katanya sulit sekali untuk mengimbangi permainan gitar Alif Bata. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi original mereka. Sampai di sini Alifers Tube, teman waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Dan sampai jumpa lagi di video-video berikutnya. Terima kasih banyak.